Hello, everyone! I'm Red, this is Red Rants, and welcome back to Bioshock. The last time, we were about to go talk to Dr. Julie Langford. Well, here we go, guys. Let's see what she has to say. Shit.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership is simply...
Ryan, you piece of fucking shit! Nine, four, five, seven? A chemical thrower? What's this?
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
I'm sorry, Julie. And for... Oh. It's not Firewatch. I have to actually use my cursor. 9457, was it? I'll try that. Alright. Yeah, I know to search contents for loot game.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the Vector. Or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Okay, so. I am short everything. Fuck. Okay. Well. Let's get walking, guys. Also, like I was saying in the last episode, you guess what I mean? All the weapons are made of junk. Oh, holy shit. A flamethrower. Shit. I have a new favorite weapon. Let's just pay the machine to, you know, not kill us. Where are you, buddy? Where are you? Gotcha, you fucking- Wait, shit. That was with a camera. Oh. New physical tonic. Natural camouflage. Need some peace and quiet? Splice in natural camouflage, stop moving, and just fade away. Remember, not seeing is believing. Let's swap out Eve Saver. And heal. Oh, you piece of fucking shit. And out goes your leg. Okay, that was almost very bad. Alright, what do we got? Booze. Nothing? Yeah. Come on, Julie, didn't you have anything good here? Ah! What about in here? Nope. I guess we'll actually check the map for once. Well, okay guys, I guess it's time to go for a walk.
Arcadia's a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market.
Well, Atlas, thanks. You're always watching out. Okay, that was a weird lag spike. Sorry about that, guys.
Quick, someone hurt!
Well, I honestly... This is my turret, right? Yeah, this is my turret. Okay, I guess it just felt like, you know, showing me who's boss. Yeah, I know. Well, I mean, to be fair, you're kind of fanatical too, buddy. Oh yeah, guess what I found? Shame I can't just shove my wrench in there, but eh, you know, I'll take what I can get. Shotgun or chemical thrower? I'll go shotgun. I like my shotgun. It's a sturdy companion in this crazy world, and fucking outs have Atlas don't have much other than my shoddy. Your kind? You're human too, dumb. You fucking dumb piece of garbage. Just human garbage. Whatever. Let's just shove an auto hack in this and be disappointed by the results. Eh, okay. I can dig it. Maternal instinct. I'm so sorry.
Find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits. These children I brutalized have awoken something inside that for most is beautiful and natural. But in me is an abomination. My maternal instinct.
I keep remembering bits of my past. What's wrong with me? The farmer's market. Well, let's go digging, see what we can turn up. Alrighty. Hopefully we can find what we're looking for. I really hope so anyways. A man creates. A parasite asks, where is my share? There's one. Enzyme.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. Answer your question. Yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur, but I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
Shite! I don't know what's over here, but it's safer than that fucking rocket turret. Alright, I am so glad that even the fucking machines are corrupt in this place. Like, honestly. I'm so bloody glad. Eh, not yet. Do I hear a big day? Yeah, I do. Okay. 7. What do we have? Can't get in there. Hey, distilled water. Okay, making good progress. Okay, I'm curious. Honestly, Atlas, that's not so far from... I have a bad feeling that's honestly how... the answer. Oh shit, I'm actually out of Eve. That's a slight issue. Yeah, laugh it up, oh. No. Okay, can't make a call out. Come on. Oh, fuck me. No situational awareness. Oh, right, I forgot. I have no E. Alright, that's another water. We're knocking these out of the park, guys. Alright, you're down. Wait, seriously? Here? Why here? Why now? Hey, buddy, old buddy, old pal. You don't seem to have a little sister, so I'll just leave you be. Shit! Where was the last fucking, new U station, or whatever it's called? Oh, Vita Chamber. Over here. Oof. Man. Sure, I can do a number on you. Okay, I'm just gonna go in the opposite direction of her. Until it becomes evident that I have to go this way. And there's the last water that I need. You know, it's funny, I keep staying in water while my fucking passive goes off. But it doesn't hurt me in particular. Okay, so, we have another Power to the People machine here, guys. Let's buff our chemical thrower. Let's make this a bit better. Improve the ammo consumption. Yeah, that's more like it, guys. That is more like it. Yeah, this looks beastly. Oh man. I am so digging the new weapon. It's so cool. This is awesome. Like, this is legitimately awesome. Okay, I think I've got more than enough distilled water. I still need enzyme samples. Yep, that I do. 6 of them. I can make some auto hack tools. Yeah, I'll happily do that. Alright, we're good. Loaded up on some free stuff. Let's get going. No, never mind. Alright, you can't... You stay safe, alright, big day? Alright. Oi! You mind? Honestly, some people. No fucking courtesy. I'm just gonna fling fire at you. Idiot. A beehive, huh? Ow! What the fuck was my plan? Adam explained. Oh, this will be good. Fontaine and Ryan. Ryan and Fontaine. So what do we have? Oh, this is new. Insect swarm. Let's swap out Sonic.
Unleash insects against groups of enemies. Attack lots of enemies at the same time.
Oh, this will be fun. Oh god, not the bees! Not the bees! Seriously though, this is fucking disgusting. Do they live in my fucking arm? Jesus. Jesus. Okay, the bees are kind of disturbing. Holy shit. Bees crawling around in my fucking arm. I'm just gonna chuck an auto hack in this, get some free stuff. Oh hey, a whole pile of free enzyme. That I do, Atlas. Let's get out of here. Oh shit, I'm out of time. Fuck. Okay, we're good. I'm not going back in there. New physical tonic, sports boost. In today's dangerous times, it never hurts to be a little faster, a little quicker on the draw. Remember, you don't have to outrun the crazy splicer. Just your neighbor, who probably is a crazy splicer, but whatever. You do you, boo-boo. Only one little sister on this level. This is gonna suck. I had no chance of winning that. I don't know why I tried that one, but I did. Good. At least I got the research level out of the deal. And because I don't learn, let's just auto-hack this. Oh, hey. Eve Link 2. Get more Eve with every first aid kit by using the new Eve Link 2. Eh, sure. What the hell? I guess Sports Boost is out then. I'll just quickly invent the Lazarus Vector. Hatred. Oh, don't get me started on that piece of shit.
One of the children came and sat in my lap. I push her off, I shout, get away from me. I can see the atom oozing out of the corner of her mouth, is thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face, dirty clothes. That dead glow in her eye. I feel hatred.
Yeah. Tenenbaum, we all have our crosses to bear.
On my walk today, I had my first encounter with Heron. He, Puluka, in a foul-smelling diving suit. And she, an unwashed moppet in filthy pink smock. Her palate was off. Green. Together different place than the rest of us. I understand the need for such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
More presentable? Ryan. You know what? No. No, I don't have anything to say to you. You're a piece of shit. Well, you know, there's some time-honored traditions. Yeah. Okay, let's just quickly swap our ammo type. Wait for the big day to get closer, and let's fry him. Okay. Hey guys, what you're seeing here, this is how not to fight Big Daddy. Just keep throwing yourself at him. I mean, apparently this is just what my plan is now. Suicide repeatedly until it works. Do you know how tempting it is to do to you what he did to me several times? Now relax. I do have a fucking turret here helping me. Chill.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Yeah. Now get out of my fucking face, you creepy little. I think we have a date with Ryan. In one form or another. Sure, the boys in Ryan's labs can make it hack-proof, but that don't mean we ain't gonna hack it. Pablo Navarro. Wonder what he did. I mean, aside from being a hacker, evidently. Okay, let's get this cure in there before we all suffocate. Okay, let's just leg it. Keep legging it. If we can get there without dying, I will be amazed. Especially considering my turret's tendency to kill me. Yep, there it is. Okay, guys. Take three. Hey, on the plus side, the fire chamber takes us right where we need to go. Sweet. Thank heaven for small favors, right? Seriously, desecrating the dead? Dude, that's fucking low. That's low. Come on, man. On it. I've got a wrist full of bees, but I have no idea how long that'll do much. Thanks Atlas. At least you're helping. Okay, let's reload. Thank God for the bees. Electric gel? Let's just set up a proxy mine right there. Oh. Or a bit closer. Yeah, that'll do. That should be all I need. Alright, ante up. We've got work to do, guys. Is this some kind of sick joke? There's just corpses here. Come on! You're a nobody. I mean, I am a nobody. Sitting here talking to myself in a fucking room? Thing is, I'm fine with that. Holy shit, though. Fucking Atlas is right. How long is this gonna take? Okay, you're dead. Anything for me in here? Good. Okay, okay. We're doing good, guys. We're doing good. Just gotta hang in there for a bit longer. No, they're really not. I've been dealing with them for a while. Remember, Atlas? Just chill, man. Just chill. We've got this. We've got this. Alright, I have a sliver. Okay, let's get some cover. And... ah, shit. They spawned behind me. I didn't think that one through. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We can work with this. Oh, seriously? A big daddy? Do you have a little sister with you? Okay, I should really get rid of that passive. It literally just got me killed. Well, technically my proximity to the big dad got me killed, but... I'm working on Atlas. I'm working on it, buddy. Just hang in there for 1 minute. Seriously, if your lungs aren't giving out yet... Fuck me.
Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Roland Hills and get the Batosphere. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
Yeah, it is. We've got work to do. Let's get going. Rapture Metro. Been here a few times.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
You'll have to try a bit harder than that, Ryan. The Great Chain.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Alright, guys. I'm all out of time for this one. I know. It sucks that I have to call it here, but... guys, tomorrow we're gonna take this wrench and shove it so far up fucking Ryan's ass that he's gonna have issues walking from here on out. I can't wait to do that. I hope you guys can't wait to see it. You guys take care. I'll catch you tomorrow. Later.